Turn marker, look alive. Drivers ready. On the sound of the cone, in less than five. And we're off with Corey Modified 83 here 2014. In Mark World Championship. Madison's going to lead him around. Ronald Volker in that second spot. Bruno in third. Oh, Bruno catches the corner. Going to have a couple cars by. Diago brings them down once again. Ronald Volker in that second spot. Naoto in that top spot, Volker in the two. Mark Reinhardt in the three, Victor Wolf in the four, Bruno in that fifth spot, Gillis in six. Naoto working his way in front of Darcy through the S section. Ronald Volker in that second spot, Mark Reinhardt in third, Victor Wolf in fourth, Bruno working on the back door right now. Oh, Victor Wolf is working his way down the back stretch. Bruno getting a little squirrely, hangs on to it. He's working his way across town. In front of Darcy, he goes. Ronald Volker right behind him. Mark Reinhardt right there in third. Bruno working all over the backside of Victor. Working way out down the back there. Once again, Bruno trying to overpower him. Looks on the inside, makes the pass. Bruno now up into that fourth spot. Your leader, Naoto. Gets the best out from Ronald Volker as they work their way. Once again, down the back stretch they go with 130 down, 330 left, gentlemen. It's Naoto in that top spot. Ronald Volker in second. Mark Reinhardt now gets Bruno with an inside pass on Mark Reinhardt. Bruno now up into that third position. Bruno setting his sights on Ronald Volker. Right now, he's showing a 2.7 second gap. Between Bruno and Ronald Volker, top two working their way once again in front of Darcy and through the S section. Naoto in that top spot, Ronald Volker in second, Bruno in third. Oh, the top two getting dicey as they work their way onto the stretch. Naoto in that top spot, working their way through the group now, into the cross time section. Ronald Volker in second, Bruno in third. The gap is slowly closing. Mark Reinhardt in fourth, Gillis Stroke can't be that fifth spot, Victor Wolf in sixth. We are down the stretch, we need to see where he goes. Ronald Volker in that second spot, Bruno in third. We got 2:30 down, 2:30 left to go, we are halfway there, drivers, halfway there. Now it's a 17.5 to Volker, 17.3. Bruno with a 17.6 at that time by. He works away once again, cross town. He's through the S section in front of the Darstans. They go. Each one leads two and three. He's now also leading Volker and Corello. The gap showing at 7/10 of a second between Naoto right now and Volker. Bruno slowly closing that gap now. It's down to 1.7 seconds between Bruno and Volker. Mark Reinhardt still sitting in that fourth spot. Grosjean in sixth, Wilk in sixth. Make sure that connect that. There's Hagberg, Sogu, and Hara. Now, so once again, down the back there, he goes into the infield. Ronald Volker right there behind him, trying to make something happen as they work their way through the S section in front of Garkin. Now, so catches the corner. Volker right there behind him. We got 105 left, gentlemen, 105 left. Now they're through the center section, cross town. Volker in that second spot, Bruno in third as they cross the loop. Through the left side of the track and on to the straightaway they go.
Volker trying to lay the power down, looks on the inside. Can't make it happen on that corner, looks on the inside again.
Naoto not giving them an inch. 40 seconds, gentlemen, 40 seconds. Bruno trying to close that gap and make something out of here in the final seconds of this one. 28 seconds, driver, 28 seconds. Volker now really putting the pressure on that as they work their way through the S section. Bruno closing that gap hard. Now they're down the back stretch. Now to Volker and Bruno working their way now once again through the infield. They got 14 seconds. They're going to get one more lap. 5 seconds. This is going to be their final lap. Now they've got to hold on for one lap as they work their way down the back stretch.
And time on the clock.
Here's the car once again back into the infield. Nazo keeping it tight. Through the center section they go. And now they catch the line. Volker in second. Mark Reinhardt's going to finish in that third spot. Bruno in fourth. Gillison fifth. Victor Wilkins sixth. Mean in seventh. Sobrew in eighth. Hedberg in ninth. And Hart in that tenth spot. Great race, gentlemen.